I'll be showing you all my probably my best game ever. I think I got. Okay, I don't really know how to work this, but okay. So here we go, J Sniper. As you can see. Here we go on the kickoff. I think it was kind of a slow game to start, but yeah, I'm gonna be showing this stuff here. So see me. I was kind of slow at the beginning, and I realized we gotta take advantage of these guys. So, we got a quick little easy goal there, like big truck man. And I don't really know how to do postponements yet, but here's me. We don't have a goal for a while, the shows are there. But I think I got 4 or 5 goals in this game out of our 7. Actually, we got 6, and they got 1, I think. I think they got 1. I think we're trying. But nearing a goal. They might have actually got the next goal. There's a little cheeky shot in there. That was really good at that score. If I probably wouldn't have made this video if I didn't get that shot, because it's probably my best goal ever. I don't know how to miss that. Like, really, I don't know how to miss that. I just want to go on this sub. I don't want to do that. There we go. I'm trying to be myself to find Baldy will save that one right there. Nearing a goal. I don't know if they got this goal. Probably. I think they got this goal. I think I got it. Maybe? Yep, I got it. Puts it right in. That was a pretty nice boom shot in the field. I just scored and got it. So I think I got 4 goals in this game. Yeah, is this it? Hopefully that wasn't a good goal. Yeah, I remember Rocket League gave me this goal. Even though, I mean, I didn't do anything, but I'll take it, I guess. Grab this boost so I can get back into the play. No, my teammates did pretty good defending. Goes up for the jump shot. I save that. And then put it right over the heads and miss that. That was pretty nice. And then I... Oh no, he demolishes me. I don't remember. I tried to hit it and I accidentally centered it for him. I tried to hit it down the field, but I accidentally centered it. I'm gonna get better on that. Well, I'm not the best one to play right now, but I'm trying to get better by training deeper. Is that a goal? They're nearing the goal. They might have, this might be their goal. Nope, you know, Baldy will score a shot. I might have skipped my good goal. Hopefully not. It was pretty nice. It was like all together. That's something in a different game. Look at this. Is that an aerial goal? Yeah. I've been doing the aerial practice, but I've been doing it on rookie. So I still suck at it. Like, I don't know how to do it. Yep, I put it in. Is this it? Is this it? This one off the wall? Oh yeah, that was it. I thought it was more impressive than that. It looked way better live. I swear, it felt so much better live. I was like, and y'all freaking sweaty chores in the comments probably like, dude, I think I was on my phone right here, that's why I went silent. Not silent. That's why I stopped playing. Oh, what a save. Do I take this? Do I take this? I think they score. I think they might score here. Yeah, I think they score. Maybe not. Oh, how did I miss that? Yep. Does he get a goal? He does. Oh yeah, I bounced straight over his head. That's the end of our goals. I get a nice little kick off there. Grab the boost. Just make sure we don't choke a 7-goal lead. And 10 seconds. Fury the AI. I'll try to get that. I just clear it. Hit it back towards my net, but the game is over. And we're in the... Okay, I don't know how to exit. I don't know how to just pop my fingers a lot. How to what's the word? I forgot what I was gonna say. Well, I sound stupid now. But I'm gonna show you all my stats actually. My stats, so my win percentage is kind of down because of that video that I did. So we got 50 wins, 36% win percentage, 6 MVPs, 158 goals, 0 HGL goals, 3 backwards goals, 0 bicycle goals, 8 long, 2 overtime, 26 hat tricks, which is not bad actually, no turtle goals, 31 assists, 32 saves, 3 epic saves, 2 saviors, 253 shots on goal, 343 center passes, 180 cleared balls, 1 area. I've had more than 1 aerial hit. That's a lie. 2 bicycle hits, 1 juggle, 65 demolitions, no exterminations, 2 agility, 2 first touches, 1 pull shot, 0 damage, 0 ultra damage, or even hit a tile with the ball. It's first, I don't know what that means, but I really don't know what that means. But yeah, if you all enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe for daily Fortnite, Rocket League, Madden, or 2K content. It'll probably be one of those. I might mix it up with like a little bit of show every once in a while, like a stream. I'm trying to do a stream and a video, like a stream on Rocket League, and then a video on Fortnite, or like a stream on Madden, and like a video on Rocket League. But I don't know. I'll probably like once Madden comes out, I'll probably like stream my personal like career, like my guy, that not like my video guy, like my real name, and I'll probably make a video on the other guy the same day, because you know, and I just want to play like ultimate team and stuff, like not on a video but on stream, so everybody can see it and see if they want to buy the game. But yeah, if you all enjoyed this video, make sure to slap the like. I don't know why I'm saying slap the like, but like, oh, and also I've been playing some competitive off camera. I don't know if I division downed or up by the last time I showed my rank, but yeah, I don't want to always record stuff. I might stream on like Twitch or something and like play some what's it called, I forgot what it's called.
Rocket League. I don't know what I'm saying. But yeah. I did that. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm tired. I woke up at 7 this morning. But yeah, I'll see you all later. Peace.